I'm in Burlington, Vermont, about to take on a challenge so terrifying that it goes by the name of Chuck Norris. But before I go into battle, I want to learn some killer moves from a master black belt. Master Jordan. Yeah, I was hoping to get some tips about how to take on Chuck Norris.
Well, first of all, you're going to have incredible perseverance.
Okay.
Incredible indomitable spirit, intestinal fortitude. You know, take your time and I'm sure you'll overcome. I could show you a couple moves if you'd like to go through.
I'd love to see some
moves. Might help you out.
That'd be amazing. Montage it.
All right, cool.
This is a party montage.
Ah, again. Again. Strong body, strong mind, strong spirit.
Master, I'm doing it.
You're doing it.
I'm doing it.
You're doing it. You're doing it.
With my training complete, my destiny is laid out before me. I am the ultimate warrior, the one who shall triumph over the monstrosity that lurks at Handy's lunch.
Chuck Norris, you're going down! I'm at Handy's in Burlington, Vermont for the Chuck Norris Challenge. If I finish the 3.5-pound breakfast feast piled high with eggs, cheese, French toast, and 5 different kinds of meats, well, then, they'll be making memes about me.
The Horseshoe Counter at Handy's Lunch has been Burlington's favorite gathering place for over 70 years. And while some come for the community, it's their mouth-watering pancakes and towering breakfast sandwiches that have solidified this third-generation run spot as Burlington's best breakfast joint.
I gotta see at the counter. This place is hopping.
This place kicks every day.
You come to Handy's every day?
Every day. It's like any other piece of Vermont. You come in, it's community. You get to know everybody who's at the counter, and it's like your family's there having breakfast in the morning. It's my cheers, it's my place, it's awesome.
But at this quaint mom and pop shop, a threatening force looms. A force named Chuck Norris.
I mean, you don't want to face Chuck in an alley.
A breakfast behemoth as threatening as its namesake. 4 of Handy's fiercest sandwiches stacked into one sky-high tower of fear.
Oh, we're not brave enough to attempt that. Yeah.
You definitely need to have the right constitution to eat it, though, because it can knock you out.
And unlike the other Chuck Norris, this deadly one has taken down hundreds of Burlington's strongest.
It's just too strong for me. So I tried it, and the rest of the day, I was just down for the count. I was KO'd.
You gotta prepare for it. You definitely do have to prepare. A lot of water is the trick.
During or before?
During and before.
I'm ready to rid this town of its fear. But first, I have to meet Chuck's maker, Earl Handy.
Hey, Earl!
Hey!
How are you?
This Taekwondo enthusiast has a whole menu of martial arts-inspired sandwiches, and I'm here to build the biggest one. We start with a 4-egg French toast bath.
You gotta learn how to beat up Chuck Norris. Just how you beat him. I hear that Chuck Norris can unscramble an egg. You know that?
And dip in 5 slices of Texas toast. An extra thick spongy bread that will soak up more egg than your average slice.
So why don't you just put it to the side?
No.
Why are you putting more on there?
Next comes the meat. Ham, sausage, bacon.
So right now, these are the beginnings of the black belt breakfast. Oh. So the black belt is 3 pieces.
Well, in order to be a master black belt, you need to have 4 layers, 4 degrees.
Add the burger. But wait, we gotta create Chuck Norris.
With the addition of our last meat, corned beef, we have the pieces to create a sandwich named after the only man who could defeat a master black belt, Chuck Norris.
5 meats. We haven't even put the eggs on yet.
We add 4 jumbo eggs and blanket each with a layer of melty American cheese.
My father worked at this grill for about 40 years. One day he just said, here, go. I was like 14. I turned around, he was gone, and I was running the grill.
You figured it out.
I figured it out real quick.
I love it.
So now we're gonna build it.
All right.
Now we have our ham. Now we have our egg and cheese. Here's your other piece of French toast.
Yeah, it's pretty thick.
We're gonna add a piece of sausage, another egg and cheese, and we're gonna add your bacon.
And the bacon, you gotta move, you move pretty fast, Earl.
Here's our burger,
cheeseburger,
another egg.
And finally, Earl layers on the richest layer, corned beef, egg, and cheese.
Here
It's amazing how the fear rose as you're creating the sandwich at the same time.
His
butterflies are fluttering around the little belly here.
Give Chuck Norris.
Wow, I want to hug it, but it might fight back.
Well, it's gonna punch you in the face.
That sizzle. Girl. Whoa.
Here, Chuck Norris killed 2 stones with 1 bird.
Apparently, I heard near death had a Chuck Norris experience.
I quickly put my fear aside, for it's finally time to take on the legend.
Bring me the Chuck Norris Challenge!
Yeah! I'm gonna start from the top and work my way down.
I start off strong, easily taking down the top 2 layers. But the salty is begging for sweet. And unable to resist any longer, I add more weight in the name of Vermont maple syrup.
It's making this thing go down really quick, because it's really sweet.
First bite, easy. You get to 10, you get to 20, that's when you start feeling it.
Come on, have some faith!
I quickly hit the midway mark. But the sickly sweet syrup accentuates the mounds of meat in my stomach, leading to an all too familiar feeling.
Chuck's flavor is really intense.
The dreaded meat sweats.
That's not a good thing, guys. I have no idea what's happening.
So I try to remember my training.
Are you showing perseverance?
I am, master, I am.
Do you have indomitable spirit?
I have an abdominal spirit.
Not right. Abdominal spirit. How about intestinal fortitude?
Intestinal fortitude.
Yeah. All right, sounds good.
My inner warrior comes out, and I deliver a series of attacks that stun Chuck Norris.
Chuck is going down.
Chuck is going way down.
Chopped him at the knees.
Chopped him right at his knees and his face and his head and his chest.
And with the good people of Burlington by my side,
Chuck Norris has got nothing on you.
Yeah! I'm gonna beat the Chuck Norris!
I deal a deadly blow.
Chuck Norris, but the meat